Hey guys, one look over my shoulder and you'll say, hang on a sec, that doesn't look anything like Bali. And that's because I'm here in Newcastle, New South Wales, in Australia. And that's because, unfortunately, my sister lost her battle with cancer. And I've come over to be with the family and friends to just to help out a little bit and to deal with some of my own stuff. So aside from being here with the family, I've also, as you probably know, recently got married, and that means all of my stuff that I've left at home, I've got to start seeing what I can do, what I can bring back over to Bali and start my whole new life with my new family. So I've been away for a couple of weeks and I haven't had a lot of chances to do vlogs, but I have had a chance to go through some of the videos that I've missed out on being able to get to in the last few weeks. So look, I'm going to put a whole range of videos together. Today the video is the trip from the wedding reception, from the wedding ceremony down to the wedding reception. Now, just to preface it quickly, I've always been a motorbike rider since I was my first license, and I said to my lovely Fee, one of these days I'm going to take it for riding a real bike on a big bike, not just a little tiny scooter. And as luck would have it, I met some guys who were happy to loan me a couple of bikes. So we took their big Harley Davidsons all the way from the Edge Resort in Uluwatu, where we got married, down to Jimbaran. And it was just amazing. The girls knew nothing about it. The look on their face is just overwhelming. And we managed to film a lot of the journey down the hill. So I just thought I'd share with you the excitement from them, the incredible pride I had, just not only being able to ride a big, loud Harley Davidson, but to see my new wife sitting on her back with a big smile on and everyone else just had an absolute fantastic time after an incredible ceremony and before the most amazing reception. So enjoy today's little adventure, and we'll take you down a hill on the big noisy machines. I'll tell you what, it was tricky getting through the traffic, but that's Bali. And there's always traffic, so no matter what you're on, you're gonna encounter it. Guys, I'll keep going. I'll put some other videos together as soon as I can, so you can sort of catch up on the bits and pieces that we missed with the honeymoon and with the after effects of everything that's happened in the last couple of months. I am trying to catch up as quick as I can to give you a bit of an insight into what we're all got up to. So watch this. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you on the next one.